It's WDCB's Blues Time. I'm Tom Marker, and as many of you know, we do a monthly live blues show and broadcast. We call it the WDCB Blues Day Tuesday. It's generally been on the first Tuesday of each month. That's not the case this month because the first Tuesday of November will be Election Day, and we figure everybody, one way or another, is going to have their own reason to be drinking that night, so we don't need to contribute to that cause. We'll have Blues Day Tuesday a week early on the last Tuesday of October. That's right, a bonus October Blues Day Tuesday coming up, therefore, this Tuesday on the patio at Fitzgerald's. You'll be able to hear Joanna Connor perform right there in front of you as you are socially distanced and wearing your mask. Joanna Connor can also be heard on a live broadcast of that event beginning when the show begins at 7 p.m. this Tuesday. Here's Joanna Connor from an early record called Fight doing the Walkin' Blues. got a lot of blues for you from 7 p.m. till 5 a.m. every Saturday night right here at Chicago's listener-supported home for jazz and blues, WDCB, right now with the artist that's going to be live on the radio on Tuesday beginning at 7 p.m. from the patio at Fitzgerald's. Here's Joanna Connor from her album Six String Story. It's A Woman's Way on WDCB.
Walkin'.
WDCB's Blues Time with Tom Marker. That's what you're listening to right now and for the next little while before we begin 8 more hours of blues with different hosts. But right now, let's play one more song from the woman who will be the star of this Tuesday's WDCB Blues Day Tuesday from Fitzgerald's Patio Outdoors. Here's Joanna Connor with Blues Tonight.